And said, you know what, the commissioner's right. I did this, I did this, I did this. Let me go away and get myself fixed, and then maybe baseball will forgive me, and everyone will forgive me. He would have been back in baseball in 3 years. But he didn't do that. He spent the next 10 years basically acting like that he'd been railroaded, what he hadn't. And he ticked everybody off. He ticked all the Hall of Famers off. Vincent Wilton, what's up, Vince?
Hey, Mike. Well, I've listened to you from day one. You're a lot of things, but you're not naive.
Everyone in the world knew those guys were doing.